Hi, this is an amazing tractor bulldozer. So containing the material, which is the mud, and placing on the place and where he has to go and to put it and to complete it. Let's see how he can do something well in the scenario.